I feel fine. So far, no real feelings whatsoever. So I hope that continues throughout the rest of the day or next day or two.
What do you think about the reopen plan?
Well, I'm looking forward to November 20th when premiers indicated that their plans are to reopen the border. They shared with us the information that they had, and we did not see a complete plan because it's still a work in progress. So it's difficult to really pass any judgments or comments on the plan. But I'm happy to see them moving forward and progressing it. And I hope that they'll be ready as well on November 20th to reopen the borders as they have told the country they're going to do. I think it's for those who are infected to make sure them and their direct contacts are all isolated to try and limit the spread. But unfortunately, we find ourselves in a situation that we have widespread community, community spread of the virus. And everyone just needs to follow closely the protocols set by the health services. And stick to those, and I think that's the best way to try and limit the spread of the virus. Just encourage everyone to get the vaccines, and if they've had the vaccines, the two doses, come back and get your boosters. It is essential to winning the fight.